The king has been a prisoner, and a prisoner long in Spain. And Willie of the Winsbury has lain long with his daughter Jane. What ails you, what ails you, my daughter Jane? Why you look so pale and wan? Oh, have you had any ill sickness, or yet been sleeping with a man? No, I have not had any ill sickness, nor have yet been sleeping with a man. It is for you, my father dear, for biding so long in Spain. Cast off your robe and gown. Stand naked on the stone, that I might know you by your shape, if you be a maiden or nun. And she's cast off her robe and gown, stood naked on the stone. Her apron was tied and her waist was round. Her face was pale and wan. And was it with a lord or a gentleman, or a man of wealth and fame? Or was it with one of my serving men, while I was a prisoner in Spain? No, it wasn't with a lord or a gentleman, or a man of wealth and fame. It was with Willie of Winsbury. I could bide no longer alone, and the king has called his serving men, by one, by two, and by three, saying, where is this Willie of Winsbury? For hang it, he shall be. And when by one, by two, and by three, Willie should have been the first of them, but the last of them was he. And Willie of the Winsbury, all dressed up in red silk, his hair hung like the strands of gold. His breast was white as milk. No wonder, no wonder, the king he said, that my daughter's love you did win. If I were a woman as I am, my own bed you would have been. And will you marry my daughter Jane, by the faith of your right hand? And I'll make you the lord of my serving men. I'll make you the heir to my land. Oh yes, I'll marry your daughter Jane, by the faith of my right hand. But I'll not be the lord of any man. shall not be the heir to your land. And he's raised her up on a milk-white steed, and himself all dapple gray. He has made her the lady of as much land as she can ride on a long summer's day.